Young children continue to cry a lot for several years. They cry and cry endlessly. They may bother us often, but they are right and we have to be moved by their cries and accept that they are a perfectly fair reaction to what has been done to them. Some cry until well advanced ages, until finding other forms of protest and manifestation of the suffering. Even as adults, we continue to cry in a variety of ways.